All right, so my game against Connor. Do you have a did you rank last season?
I played a little bit of Axis, but I mostly stopped to do League. I haven't been serious in ranking since the season prior. But I got to mid to high gold in Axis when I stopped.
Really, I'm surprised to
What'd
hear
you
that.
get to?
Last season, I was like low silver in Axis. It was like horrible, but I only played like 12 games.
Same. I played like, I think either 10 or 11. Twelve nine standard with a standard purchase.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do anything cute. Four hits.
Yeesh.
You got
Wanted to
back
run
two.
some average dice. Okay, 50-50 to be average. Oh, that'll be a nice extra Russian infantry.
Well, this is the one. Ooh, both the infantry hit. Oh, wait, did I clear you in one round? I did.
I don't like the sound of
You got three hits back, so that's an above average Ukraine.
Ooh.
I haven't gotten dice like that in a while.
Well, there you go. That's quite a start.
There you go, my friend. Oh, I still gotta mobilize. Excuse me.
Is
Now it's your turn.
a pretty nice start. Think I'm gonna have to go for a Marine strafe on Ukraine. Let's do. Actually, suspend the bomber. Get that. I get the. Oh, not that infantry. This infantry, this artillery. I'm gonna come in here. Four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. Let's get this tank and this infantry. And then battleship will kill the destroyer. Infantry will take that. And we'll just wipe this and see if we can get one or two ships remaining there. So we're gonna look for one, two, three, four hits in Ukraine. And then retreat.
Okay.
So that's 3, 4, 7, 15, 22, 6, 12, 18. Yeah, okay. That should give some wiggle room. actually. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yep. Alright. Alright. Let's see what we can do. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Oh my goodness, you got 4 hit backs.
Oh, wow.
Everything hit.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Ooh, that's not good. Alright, well, we gotta retreat.
The Dice God's face is shining upon me. That's for sure.
So, 33% chance to knock off one more tank? No. Alright. Well, that wasn't great. Let's see if we can kill the, destroyer. Not too crazy. There it is. This first should be good. 3, alright. 2 hits. Ooh.
Wow, I'm all just right. Like, yeah, it's...
Alright, well, 2 ships surviving. That was expected. Up. Here. JKA. Bring the tank over. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Oh, those tanks surviving. I can't stack Corellia either. Not good. Let's put 1 here, 2 here. And actually, let's bring these guys down. Good. Okay. Actually, I'll bring. All right, British. Over to you.
Well, okay. That's an interesting buy. I've never seen a... Well, I'm sure I've seen that purchase
it's
before, but
more
it's...
heavy land push.
Yeah, it's not what I expected from you. I think I can drop a fleet. I think. Maybe I just wait till next round. Such a shame to leave that transport.
You'll get it. Yeah, the Russians or the Americans.
That's true. All right, let's see how this works out.
Not doing any crazy Borneo attack.
Sometimes I do. I actually thought about it.
On, cruiser, get a hit. Kill the destroyer.
The Borneo attack is something I usually decline doing if I'm not getting your battleship. Also, if I feel I'm facing a higher level player, I try to steer away from the Borneo attack too. Don't know, sometimes I think it's a good attack, and sometimes I think it's a waste of manpower. I don't know. What do I know?
Well, in the games that you fail, it'll be a waste of manpower. In the
Yeah.
games that it works, it'll be great.
Yeah, exactly. I don't actually need. No, I do. I need a. My Canadians are gonna get used up, so take some troops.
This time.
I think that looks good. I'm just checking to make sure this,
Always worth looking for a sanity check.
yeah, if this bomber is safe, I think it's safe.
Oh yeah, it's completely safe. Don't worry about it.
All right, I think that's the best I could do.
Am a bit surprised you didn't put the fighter on 33, though. Japan will be attacking that.
The fighter on 33? Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. I don't know why I didn't. I don't know. It's like brain fog.
Get my standard turn one. All right. We'll take this. Send. This is happening for sure. Think what I'm gonna do. Try this. Oh, no, not you. I want to hit you. battleship, destroyer, fighter, leader. We get these boys in. Two. Those guys are committed there. That carrier will be committed north. Or even potentially 1, 2, 3, 4. No, yeah, that should be fine. I hope that's fine. If it's not fine, I'll find out real soon.
Where's that?
The chance if your cruiser kills my destroyer, if I don't get it first round and you get two hits, then that C zone might be a bit weak, but
it's not likely.
Rely on that battleship to get jobs done.
It's not very likely.
No, it's not. But small things.
I've had that cruiser survive. That exact assault.
Oh, yeah. I've seen it.
I was dumbfounded, and I felt bad for my opponent. I don't know who they were. It was some ranked match.
Didn't matter in the end. Destroyer got the job done. Alright. And there it is. Just go. One hit back. Alright, that's average. One hit back. Average. A very important battle here.
Yeah.
Oh, your sub got a hit.
That's cool.
We missed everything.
Wow.
You got two hits. Wow. That's pretty wimpy.
This is not your day.
We'll try again. Thank goodness we tried again.
Ooh.
And we're out. Jeez. We get a bit better luck in C-Zone 33. Nice.
Yeah, this was just like I don't even know what I was doing here.
Make sure defense profile is at C. So you don't knock off the carrier and lose the two fighters. Nothing there. Carrier. Oh! And yeah, you can reach 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll take the battle. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. It's safe. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's safe. It's safe. All right. That'll be good enough for now. Later. Transport, send us up. Over to the U.S.
Alright, well. How much does this cost? So now there's not really much I could do. So I'm probably not going to do any attacks at all. Let's not forget this. So I lied. One measly assault. Let's go.
There is one solid thing.
It's actually pretty important, so.
It's true. Freeze up the Russian fighter for an attack.
Now these guys will get the hell out of here. My typical load up season 10. Or do we go to season 2? Let's do the season 2. Everyone forward, forward men, forward.
You don't have to go forward.
Well, in that direction.
I like to think of it as retreating from Japan and happening upon Germany.
Yeah. Let's look over everything. No more mistakes. No more mistakes. Already made one.
You look solid to me.
I will take my enemy's word for it.
All right, Ruski.
Do a 4-4 bye. Definitely want that.
It's a nice one to have. Also wants Bella.
So that leaves me. There's two in there. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
You doing?
Let's go. Hopefully, these both work out. Easy peasy. Let's get a couple of hits. One.
Yeah, Germans. Let's get a couple hits.
The Germans whiff.
That's unfortunate.
And you got one hit back. Nice.
I'm
So you take all of them. That should be fine. Put a couple tanks and caucuses.
Sure.
Bring some dudes back.
Uh-huh.
Maybe. I don't need a guy in Archangel. In fact, Nilversaverse might even be better. Now you can't do anything there. You got like six guys coming that way. That's still an okay spot. Unless, I'm like overthinking this one guy. I'm just going to put him in Archangel.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Germany. Let's see what you do.
Deutsch.
Yeah.
All right. There's extra two tanks. There's a reason. Very specific reason is for this turn.
Yeah.
Be able to stack Corellia.
I know. I saw that. That's...
Another three infantry. Are you going to try to wipe out some of your infantry? We'll see how successful they are in that endeavor. They go for 2 and 2. 18, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. We go one less. A bit riskier. Yeah. The extra fighter, the bellow fight. Definitely want to make sure the Bellow dudes are dead.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. One for one.
So here's where I need dice. Yeah. That's where I need dice.
Germans not doing too well on this Russian front. Oh my goodness, we missed everything.
Oh wow.
Oh, he got two hit packs.
Oh shit.
Jeez.
Oh god. Oh shit. I mean, I put an extra infantry in Ukraine to try and make it a little difficult for you, but I didn't think that was going to be the result.
The Russians are certainly all on fire.
It's gotta end at some point. Can't keep getting dice like that all night.
Alright, UK, over to you.
Alright, here I am. What is your threat level? You're not much. So I can definitely get a carrier. And another transport. Three more infantry. Yeah. That is too risky. I really want to go for it though. That'll be 8, 9. No. No. Don't start doing crazy things.
Go wild.
No, I'm looking at, you got these two fighters in French Indochina with one infantry.
Mm-hmm.
And I could hit it with a couple of aircraft, but that's just crazy. Yeah, I'm just gonna use these. I'm gonna put them both there. That works. You didn't leave me a lot to do, Connor. I'll give you that.
Pretty chill.
Well, no, I mean, that's, you know, either give your opponent too much to do or nothing at all. I don't think I'm getting Corellia back anytime soon.
Hopefully not.
Is that your goal?
Right now.
Oh. All right.
Did we get it?
Yeah, you got my bomber.
Yeah, let's go. I need a little bit of luck.
Yeah, you did. You definitely did. Wait, what's going on here? Okay, so that's 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 things. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I could hold West Russia.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
What are you able to do now? Not much. I'll send one infantry north for now. Just for now.
It's the just in case infantry.
Yeah. The trading infantry did.
Yeah,
Ease off of Soviet Union infantry. All right. Couple of shiny new boats and some fresh green men.
Delicious.
Let's see it. Japan.
79, 12, 12, 15, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 12, 5, 6, 7, 10. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. Bomber. We will get. Second one. And let's get. Now that British bomb being gone is a huge help, actually. We'll do this.
Yeah.
I'll have fun with this one. Make sure I can defend this. Yeah, one, two. That should be safe. Where's your American bomber? Oh, in Africa. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, that's fine. All right. Cool. So take that. And we will come in here with everyone. Let's take you guys. One, two, three, one, two, three, four, five, six. I'll just take it with one inch. And not the subsequent south.
I was gonna put a couple of infantry more in India. I was going to.
You was going to.
I was.
When the Fire Nation attacked. I think that's it. Make sure these two fighters can't do anything fun. Oh, one, two, three, four. One space away from reaching your bomber. So close. Alright, let's do it. Make sure this bomber can't do anything. Where's this bomber landing? One, two, three, four. It's landing there, okay. Alright, Burma. Take this. Oh, take this. Yeah.
Come on, get the hit back.
From Sunday. Nope.
Nah. That would have been nice.
That would have. Okay, nice. Excellent. Carrier back. Divvy up some fighters. So, we want at least one carrier there. Bomber. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's not going to matter too much. So put it there. How many planes do we have? 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm gonna put it here. These two fighters here. These three fighters here. Let's bring this carrier down. We'll bring him down. Fighter comes back. Sub comes forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be fine. And two fighters, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. It's suicide. I hope. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Just two fighters. I'm not going crazy. Yeah. All right. Oh, no. An important move. This infantry has to go here. Right. Transport here. Two bombers over to the US.
Yeah, well, that's a force of a different color. You know, I made this same mistake in a game I was playing a few days ago, where I didn't see any reason why I needed more infantry in India.
There's a danger in not bringing those initial Egyptians back each turn.
Yeah.
This is one of the... You might be able to defend it, but it would take all the king's horses and all the king's men.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That is interesting. Okay. Well, for the United States, let's take a look here. Two more transports. Now I got two going. Two new. Some artillery. Okay.
It's an awesome standard German purchase, or American purchase on turn two.
It is. Yeah. I usually don't deviate too much in my first few rounds. I usually, you know, same things usually happen. Could do something like that.
Get out of Africa. Smart.
Nope, can't do it. Can't do it. Well, I could, you know. No. Ooh. One. Four, five. I think that's it for my United States.
Okay.
Of course.
Oh, did we get him?
Yeah, you got me back. Sink Yang. Okay. So your dice are coming back.
Slowly but surely.
This infantry I'm gonna put in Persia. Okay. That fighter there.
You will attempt the defense.
I will. I think it's pretty strong, it's just gonna take units that I don't wanna use, but they're gonna get used. I think my defense of West Russia is strong enough. You're not adding too much to it like this round. So, I think it'll work. Should we get all of these units? think I like it. I think I'm happy with that. Oh. Don't forget to move the actual transports. Silly.
It's important.
These two fighters.
Into the heart of Africa.
Yeah, I might need them. You might be right. Maybe one up there and one. You can actually get far from this spot in Africa. Alright. Oh, forgot. Almost forgot. So now the Soviet Union. Eight more infantry and two more artillery.
Insane. Profiting off that early German loss.
No real
enjoy assault. It while you can.
Yeah. I don't see any assaults to make. Yeah, I'm not making any assaults.
Oh, wow. And the Russian fighters. They'd be like, Hodor!
As far as the defense of West Russia, we got 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 18, 19, 20. And this is 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Everything.
Bar the gates.
It's the only chance.
Let none of them in.
I'm actually thinking maybe. Alright, this is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Against your 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Now, I'm going to leave the fighter there. And I'm going to trust that West Russia holds. It's like I'm putting the game on the line.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Just hit enter. Is there any weird things that I'm missing? No. All right.
Your money.
Let's see it, Germany.
I'm gonna need another fighter. Replace the one I lost, unfortunately, in that battle.
I should be busting your chops that you did not build a bomber. I realized you felt you needed the units, but, you know, last week you went hard on that.
Because it was fun.
Yeah.
I don't want to do this. It's a good thing you put those fighters in 13. I would have definitely attacked that with a battleship.
Yeah. You see, like, you can't forget things like that. You gotta watch out.
I will try to get this top hat. I can.
I had made a suggestion that they try to make the units that you haven't moved like Flash or something. You know, like subtly Flash something. Catch your eye.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Two, three, four. Well, I guess... No, let's not be crazy. Could be crazy. I'm not gonna be crazy.
All right, Connor, I'll be back in like 3 minutes, all right?
Sure. I'll just finish these attempts. Back here. Yeah, that'd be fine. There's some others here. Maybe this way or so. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, seven. It should be fine. Put one ten back. Back to a respectable 40 and over to the British.
Okay, Connor, let's see what you did.
Wait. Standard moves.
Let's see. Archer, come on. Yeah, he wants to play like right now. Alright. Sorry about that. Okay.
Good. That was crazy. In the other game, they've just completed one round.
Oh, wow. That's usually how it goes, like an hour. Because I watch the replays all the time.
Look at this blitz in 3.5 turns in. Gersh have some deciding to do this turn.
Do I? What do I have coming here? Something like that. Okay. For starters, we'll try to use the UK to take this Ukraine guy. What would it look like if I did something crazy like this? Probably not good, but let's check it out. I'm expecting like 3 or 4 hits, and you're expecting like 5 or 6 hits. So no, I think I will take Egypt. All right.
Come on, infantry.
Well, give me a moment here. Okay, the cruiser missed.
Yay.
I got one hit. You got two hits back.
No, let's go, Terminator! Woohoo!
Well, now I have to finish it with the United States.
You'll have to. I'll take it. The poor French guy just got one baguette after that battle.
Well, I mean, I killed the infantry, but you defended it again.
I'll take it. At least we're hitting back. We are very prickly.
So this turn, it's 23, 5, 7, 8, 29, 30, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Provided that all works out. Yeah, I gotta leave the UK fighters here for now. I guess that means I didn't need the UK, the Soviet Union fighters. That's odd that I didn't see that. Oh well. Another little mistake. No, these can go to... Yeah. No, that's... Yeah. Okay. That's the way I was thinking of it. Soviet Union goes before Germany. Okay.
It's true.
They haven't been there for a full round yet. I'm like, I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm like having a brain fart. I'm straight now, though. Alright? I promise.
Alright.
Let me take one more look around. That's what I could do. I could send you down this way. I did make one error, but it's not a big deal.
Interesting.
Or one move that I wanted to make that I forgot to make, but it's not a big deal.
So I have one attack here, one attack here. Two, three. And one transport here. That'll be the point. So I need the destroyer there, battleship, carrier. Yeah, that should be fine. All right, that's the case. One back. Ooh.
Aaron Steele says hello.
Hello.
He wants to know why I evacuate Egypt. I guess to defend Transjordan and Persia, right?
Unless it's you. You. Oh, everything I want to do is so tight.
Yeah.
I'll push it. I'm going to push it. Just because I can. Alright. So, I'll take this. I'm going to see what the computer says about the attack, but I have a feeling I know what it is already.
No, India, I don't think you have much chance of India. But we'll find out.
Impossible. Alright. We'll go with the initial plan. This transport wants to go here. Present a threat on Australia. And this little efficient attack. One, two fighters, bomber, and now should have to go there. Put two camps in.
Oh, no. Destroyer. I have enough food for that. The battleship was there. You set me defensive for that. Put this destroyer back. Sub destroyer transport 61. You're committed, you're committed. You're committed there. And then you two would be committed there. Fighter. Fighter. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna get a tank and an infantry. We'll put them in there. Two, three. It's fine. You two. I'm probably just gonna move. All right. That's the attack. 1, 2. Ah. I really want to take that. Can I do both? I mean, I can do both.
What else are you looking at?
I'm getting greedy.
Oh.
I'm getting very greedy. 2, 1. Committing a battleship there. One battleship there. Which means I'll only have destroyer sub to defend there. Oof. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It should be good, I hope. Where's your bomber? That's right there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Thank goodness the U.S. goes right after. Calculated it right. Season 61 should be safe. Maybe you don't need to if I go to 51. But you know what? 51 sub-destroyer would be tight, but I think that'll work. Let's do it. Let's go for it.
All right. I hope I get lucky in Persia.
I hope you don't. Battleship, go! Yay!
Well, that's a good start for you.
Cleared. One hit, I take.
Yeah.
Nice.
Not great.
That's efficient. Now, you go here with the destroyer and the transport. You guys come over here before into the sea zones. the battleship here. These two fighters forward here. And then, since I didn't need that guy for the transport, he can come right back. And then you can come up here as well. And you lot can retreat. Good. I hope that's good. Might not be good, but I'm gonna say it's good anyway. Let's do it. I hope that's good. 51 is a bit scary. Are you gonna attack that America?
Season 51?
Yep.
Don't know.
Well, guess we'll find out. Over to America.
America. We'll get an industrial complex.
What? Nice.
Where are you going at? Okay.
Oh, you are coming into season 14.
Yeah. So that'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've got plenty. If I take France, I don't need to defend 13. I don't need to defend it anyway. You don't have a bomber.
I have 3 new shiny bombers.
What, Japanese bombers?
Yeah. Look at how shiny they are.
Yeah. Yeah, you do have those. It's probably the only chance to do something useful with this sub, so yeah, let's go for it. You're also really scared of it, so.
I am spookled. Don't kill me.
Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna kill my battleship.
The thing is, can I defend the aircraft? No. I don't think I can. I am thinking of can-opering this Persia. So that I can get my Soviet tanks out of there. I don't think they are needed there anymore.
No. I think they want to stay there. Defend against that definite Japanese attack coming next round.
Well, you got no transports. I mean, you do have transports, but... Yeah, you can't reach India with too many units next round. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11 if I don't get Persia and Burma. 12, 13. This round I'm safe.
Mm-hmm.
And if the tanks are in caucuses, unless you block, I could get them back again too. The fighters do. Is it worth the risk though?
Be less risky if bombers had to send to it.
It would. It definitely would. Make it overkill. Make sure I kill it at least.
Because it would certainly be tragic to miss with two threes and then get shot down.
Yeah, that would be horrible. Alright. Well, two fighters to France. And you're not threatening. No, you're not threatening the West Coast now. Alright, let's go.
Well, I'm just in the vicinity.
Implausible in C-Zone 51.
Come on, infantry. We survived one allied power. Oh. Survived once too many.
Alright, here's C-Zone 51. Come on.
Come on, boys. Don't let this sub get you. Kill him.
You hit me with your sub.
Yeah, let's go.
Or no, I hit you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No! That's worse! That's way worse!
Yeah, it is. The suspense! Oh god. It's like stuck or something.
I play well for you. Oh. What happened?
It's just stuck. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna... All right. So I got 2, 3, 4 hits in France. Only needed 2. Miss!
Aww.
He whiffs.
Man.
And the fighter back. This fighter goes up there. West Russia. Wait. You can reach West Russia, can't you? Yeah. Maybe I put everything in. Let's see, that's 5, 6 units. Let's leave them separated like that.
Okay.
Bring 3 and then 3. 6. Nah, okay. Alright. I'm not gonna do that. Alright, let it roll.
Oh boy. Did he fall prey to the classic blunder?
Don't start a land war in Asia?
Never forget about the lone infantry next to Moscow.
Oh, the aircraft that you could bring with the... Yeah, I might have...
So, I need... two fighters. Complex.
Well, you don't have enough to take it, though.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 aircraft and an infantry.
Yeah, 3, 4, 5. Where's the other aircraft?
In 34.
Oh, the 434 can reach.
Yeah. Those guys retreat. Should they go there? Direct. This is insane. Am I insane? This might be insane.
What is it saying?
this is insane. I'm insane. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Hold the turn. Hold the turn. Don't go crazy. Yeah. I don't think I've ever purchased like this before, but it's really fun.
But I thought that was like your thing, flying aircraft with the Japanese.
Yeah, but usually it's accompanied with like 4 or 5 ground units a turn. At least 4. I'm buying none.
Yeah.
0. And I've done 0 or 1 unit last turn. Alright, let's come up here. No, 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 no. That's not what I want to do. Oh. Disengage from this. He's got to get back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. He's got to go there. It's a very important sequence of events. You go here. You here. Oh shoot, that bomber can. Ooh. Yeah, I'll try that. Bomber to infantry. And then, let's see what this looks like.
And then, it probably looks good for you.
Crazy attack.
This is probably like a definite.
Strong.
Yeah. There's no way I survived this.
How much money does Moscow have? $22? Ooh.
It doesn't matter. You take that, it's over. That's like.
Well, but if I lose 7 planes taking it, it might not be over, but I will definitely try. One, two, three, one, two. Yeah, let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Can't do that. Can't use that. No. Change of mind. Not going for Australia. So they've got to get back. There. 1, 2, 1, 2. Then come there by 1. And that'd be good. Okay. Yep. I got the plan. Plans in my mind. I hope. All right, Moscow. Let's see what you got. I got average first hits.
Well, that's over then.
You got way above average.
I did, but it's I don't know. It's still in your favor. You still have 4 aircraft.
Well, I cleared it.
Yeah.
Japan's inside. And Moscow falls. Move up. Fighter up. Bombers up. Actually, fire the one there. No. Gotta go here. That's it. Make sure 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, that's fine. No, that's not fine. I need two back. One box. Ooh, Millie.
So now. Okay. Oh, if I get one more transport. Four going. No, I need more land units than that. I'll sacrifice getting them for now.
Extra sub.
2, 3, 4. That does make it more difficult. Hold on. I don't need to take... Let's cancel all this. Hold on. No, no. One. Only one. Send one with the battleship. And we'll take Libya. Oh no, no, I want it. Okay.
He's dead, Jim.
No, no, I. I'm like overthinking this. I could do something else with this bomber. Like, lose it. All right. Let's pray to the dice gods. I love how it says Italy is inconceivable because of the naval battle.
Oh yeah, there's no getting past Bismarck.
Oh come on, I lost the bomber.
Yay! Shop Hagen! Dude, you cannot get into Karelia with bombers. It has a force field.
Okay. All right, the battleship is done away with.
Shiny battleship.
Oh, come on, Italy.
Come on, Italy. Come on, Italy.
No, aww. I got Italy. No. One destroyer there. There we go. Oh wow, I left a fighter with nowhere to land. Oh. And you get two fighters from the British. Like, this game is just over.
Got a med ship going.
Okay. These two fighters, I don't need them down here. Okay.
I'm curious to see what Moscow does. Oh, the sub in the Pacific. Interesting.
Three. So now if I do that, then you go. You could take it with your aircraft. To split them up. Something like that. And then I might as well go for this, too. And I'll just leave Ukraine and Belarus, unfortunately. stack West Russia, but I can't really stop that now. I think this is my move.
Alright.
I'm like groping here. Okay, get rid of those two. At the cost of a tank and an infantry, but... Wow. I thought you were gonna hit me. Damn. Okay.
I have no idea what just happened. Did you miss with everything?
Yeah. But so did
you.
Oh
my gosh. Come on, infantry. Oh.
All right. Put the anti-aircraft in Moscow. Move down the Caucasus.
Mm-hmm.
I have one infantry in there? Yes, yes, okay. I think that's the best I could do.
And that is what should be done.
I don't know, what would you have done? A forfeit?
Probably something pretty similar. Get to kill a few planes though now, it's kind of fun.
Yeah. I didn't think out that Italy attack as much as I should have. Even though, I mean, you know, it cost the plane, but Germany's got to deal with that now.
It's true. It's not free.
As king, you must look into the good at every situation.
Absolutely. Alright. Two here. One. Every single other plane come here, along with six. So I need one, two, three, four, five. Should be good. I do want to stack this to maintain initiative. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 30. That should be perfectly fine. Let's just blitz that. And come here with these guys. That seems okay-ish. Maybe.
Hopefully. Connor, I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. To the British.
Okay. How did that France battle go?
About average.
Lost 4 infantry. Alright. The British. British, you see. 5, 6. Okay. Now, how does India look? Your transports are like spread out all over the place. So, India's looking safe. Just lost 2 fighters. That sucks. I would have got another aircraft carrier. I'll get a destroyer. Nine infantry. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is it.
Okay.
Got the cruiser shot.
No.
That was pretty nice.
Come on, Japanese dude.
Oh, you got the hit back.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, you'll take it. So that's still 1, 2, 3, 4. You're a 5. No. What did I do? Ooh, I just noticed your complex there in Quang Tung. Fancy.
Oh, yeah. Shiny.
Yeah, it is shiny.
Even more shiny than your Norway complex.
That's a, well, my Norway complex has produced the unit or two, so. It's been worn out.
This just means it's used,
All right. Over to you, Japan.
Okay. Interesting. Well, we got lots of money to spend. Let's get some transports. Ground units. And two for that. I'll get one destroyer for the just in case. And then we got a fighter and a bomber and another complex and another fighter. There we go. How do you like that? That purchase.
Oh, that's fantastic, man. I love it. That's...
Yeah. I knew you'd love it. Fighter. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to do this. You didn't need those two transports anyway. The tank is fine.
Where do they land? Where do those bombers land?
Congo.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's why I sent the German tank down there.
That one's kind of tricky, huh?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, be careful with that. These bombers.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna have to like resign soon. I mean, especially now I just lost those two transports too. Like this game's kind of over.
It's looking slowly more and more grim.
Oh, I got two hit backs. Oh.
Maybe things are turning around.
You know what? Screw it. No! Oh. Yeah. No! Oh. That's sad. But ultimately, fine. That's it. I hope that's it. One. Got
Alright. Well, now. I definitely need transports. You know what? Land them in Moscow. Two fighters. All right, boys and girls. It's gonna be risky, but let's see if we can pull all this off.
No, there's no risk in Italy.
I don't mean the battles, I mean defending my fleet. And the cruiser, that should be good against three bombers. Here, there's the aircraft carrier, two fighters, cruiser destroyer. Same as up here. Well, no, here I got an extra one in season 8. It's the best I could do. These guys should advance. Check my defense profiles. You know what? Instead of changing my pro, let's just put them in different spots. They go 1, 2, 3, no landing points. I might want to take the British somewhere else. Alright. Morocco it is. Did I bring any transports back? No, they were all being used because the two that were destroyed. I don't need all them up there. Fix something? Oh, these three bomber fighters. Oh, and I want to advance these units. Maybe I should have got a transport and a destroyer. USA is collecting 51. That's not bad.
It's a lot of moolah.
7 infantry. What does this look like? Probably not good, but I just want to check it out. Yeah, I'm getting exact. I'm not even matching your number in units. I want to make any trades.
least one. Those two fighters. Make it Ukraine.
Defend.
No, I got Ukraine. All right, all hands on deck. I think this defense is pretty comfortable, but I have to put pretty much everything in there. So there's really no point in putting anything anywhere else. No. Deutschland.
All right.
They are still on round three. Japan round three.
And on round six, Germany gets its bomber.
Yeah, I wish I'd built that destroyer. Yeah, I saw that coming. The Caucasus stack.
Have to do it. And we got to send one fighter here. We will send three and one. Three infantry artillery. Two infantry artillery. One extra dude here. That guy is fine. Really afford to do that attack. We could. Mm-hmm. Not really worth. Two's fine. You guys are fine. Everyone's fine. It's fine. Yes. I'm gonna live in the world that they're completely fine. And hope it's the right world.
Daring. Bold.
Incredible. This will be a nice battery. Oh, come on. No.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do the Russian defend. Nice. If, at the very least, France will be ours. Italy.
Come on, Italy.
Must win battle.
Come on, Italy.
Nope. Looks like it's gonna be mine. Yep. Yes. Okay. 1, 2, 3. You come here, you come here, you come here. Back, 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 back. Boy, Germany is a pockmark landscape of scarring battles and
scorched earth.
Yeah. Man. He comes there. I think. I have done that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I can't. Bring this tank, but it's kind of fun.
Where are you? You said you're in Tennessee.
No, I'm in Virginia.
Virginia.
Yeah.
No, because I'm in eastern Pennsylvania and it's getting freaking warm.
Oh yeah, it's in the 50s over here. Having that feeling like I'm missing something. I'm gonna pretend that feeling's not there. There we go. Bomber in play.
The U.S. only has one transport coming, so maybe...
Just maybe.
Yeah, we could do that. Alright. So let's make our purchases. Am I gonna use all my units? No. No, I am not. Yeah, it's not good.
Africa income's hurting.
Yeah, I really thought I had those, that I had 23 free and clear to shock units down there. Thank you.
go. So he's on 14. Interesting.
It is interesting, but I'm reevaluating it. Perhaps that won't work. So season 8 has 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Formidable events matches the size of my Luftwaffe.
Four. Okay. Let's just do it from season 8.
Ooh, bush, we'll have a stab at it.
Let's see if we could just soften it up. That might be cool. All right, boys and girls. Wow. This resyncing.
One German's hold. Hold the line.
Okay. There we go.
No. How do we miss everything?
Nice.
Aww.
That helps with my fleet. You kind of need to use fighters for that.
I don't want to use fighters for that.
Well, you could throw all your infantry at it if you want.
Man, my guys are not doing anything.
Well, I took Italy.
That's all right. They need the income. They could use the income.
What?
I guess I could have retreated last round. I wasn't even thinking.
You can't retreat from amphibious.
But the fighters can retreat. And then it's just an infantry left.
It's true, but...
If I really wanted to let the United States take it, you know what I mean?
What do you mean?
Burma, again.
It's hard to take Burma.
It's like Burma, again. Alright, so now from here... One, two, three, four. I can't reach, let's say, an aircraft carrier. Put a fighter there. Trade you guys. Let's take one more look around. Don't make any mistakes.
It's always good to do.
Just sticky with them. What are they doing? Where, they came from Australia? These guys in 30? I guess they're bringing more to
Africa.
They came from Africa, okay. You're looking to get Australia, I get it, okay. Okay.
All right. Bam. Needs 3, 4, 5, 6, 11 ground units. It's enough to get another bomber. An upgrade. Tick, tick, tick. Tick that. Oh, not that infantry. Ooh, ooh. That infantry.
Ooh.
And wow, you've given me a an interesting target here in season 13, huh?
Yeah, I have. Oh, I didn't see that bomber. Can't see, just another
he
fucking
just came
mistake.
From it.
Another fucking mistake. Well, it still could be tight for you. It could still be tight.
Could. Hoping to get out of there with two bombers remaining. Who this fighter can reach too. So that guy will be wiped off the map. Just retreat. Yeah. All right, 13. I need 3 hits. 4 misses.
Ooh, what did really? I get back?
Ooh. 1.
Okay, so wow. Now it's down to 3 bombers.
How did I miss? 4 bomber attacks.
It's down to 3. That's tough.
No, I don't think we're gonna do that.
You gotta back off. Woo!
I might. Let me think about it. Hit. So now, on average, I'll have 1 bomber remaining. Oh, I can't believe I lost a bomber, and even if I had gotten 1 hit, it would have been so much easier. All right, I'll risk it for the biscuit.
All
right, they're wiped off the map, but it cost an extra bomber. We keep losing 3 planes, 7 planes, but the planes just keep coming. There. Tank retreat. You guys retreat. Okay. Here. 2, 2, 6.
All right.
Yes, did you?
I'm probably just gonna go for a final suicide and then resign because, you know, even though Europe doesn't look too bad, your position is just too strong. With all that I've lost, there's no way I'm gonna pull out this game.
Up to you. What is your suicide attack? Corellia or Caucus?
Yeah, it's the only one I got. Try to get everything I can.
Get that extra unit or two. Oh my goodness, and the planes.
You're just, oh my goodness. My god, King.
Insane. I wish you the best of luck.
Yeah. Well, like I said, this is it. This is the suicide run.
I think you need about, like, anywhere between 5 and 8 hits to be competitive in that battle.
What's up with these transports? Why can't I move them?
Which transports?
In 15.
You 15 transports? There's nothing to attack. You already own everything they can reach.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, you're good. That makes more sense. Alright. Well, let's do it.
Alright.
Got the cruiser shot. And 5 more hits. I got 6 hits.
Oh my gosh, it's competitive. That's 14, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 31, 32. You got 36 attackers to 32 defenders.
Oh, the transports. There's really nowhere safe for them at all. Something like that. Okay. Oh, I forgot to move my units from Finland.
Oh. Well.
The moment of truth.
And Russia blast.
It's probably not gonna work, but.
Or will Russia be blasted? Curious about the odds.
Excuse me. Can't be great. Says it's implausible.
Says implausible. But hey, that could still be above 50%.
It can. Well, it can. 50%.
Get past the AA gun.
Oh, nope. Well, that's interesting. If I could get another round like that, no. Not enough. It's over. No. It's over.
Ooh. Yeah. That's not gonna cut it. Unless you get a miracle. No. There's no miracles in this world.
Well, okay, Connor. That was fun. I would actually love to do this again sometime, yeah.
Absolutely.
I would have kept it more competitive, but I kept making mistakes. Dear Lord.
Yeah, you gotta be really careful with the heavy air Japanese strat, not to let the an infantry next to Moscow. Because they will stab Moscow in the back when you least expect it, with more planes than you realize.
And that's really what did it, was losing Moscow. I mean, even like my couple of little missteps in the Atlantic, I was starting to really make a presence in the Atlantic, but just losing Moscow that one turn of not having units makes all the difference.
Yeah, that let Germany come into West Russia, stack Caucasus,
yeah,
and the money to rebuild the transport set.
And losing that battle.
And go ahead.
Losing that after I lost that battleship and those two other transports, I was like, this is over. I don't even have any way to bring
13.
Yeah, I didn't have any way to bring anything into Europe this round. It was just over.
So I thought what you could have done in that position, instead of trying to defend the 16 transport, you could bring the ships back to 13 with the fighter on it, and then bring the infantry over to 13.
Yeah.
At that point, there was only one bomber in range.
Yeah. Yeah, I kind of knew.
It's a tricky position for sure.
I don't know. Maybe someday I'll get better at this game.
That's why you play these games.
Yes, it is.
Each game you play is that much more experience.
It is. It is. It is.
I was really scared midway through when my fleet got cut off in 28. When your sub killed my destroyer sub
in
51, I had no efficient way of building extra transports to get ground onto the land. I think he's stuck in India for too long with too many units.
Yeah, yeah.
If you had pushed into Burma while I was stuck out in Africa and Australia, like if you had stacked that, there would have been nothing I could have done about it.
That's interesting. Hmm.
That, or you could go the other way into Persia when it looks like Japan is on the doorstep there, especially with how few ground units I had. That's the key against the heavy air strat.
Right.
To be particularly punishing towards Japanese ground units. Because as you saw, even the ground units Japan has on the front are exponentially more efficient with the planes in the region.
Right, right. Hmm.
Other than that, awesome game. Loved it.
Yeah, this was fun, and like I said, I would definitely be willing to do this again sometime.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thanks for playing.
No problem. Thank you.
No. Alright. Unless there's anything else, I'll see you next time.
No, I'm gonna get going. Thanks for the game again. Good game.
Good game. Alright. Auf Wiedersehen.
Yep. Good night.
Good night.